coffee thing is that, first of all, I drink a coffee that most people are like, ew. And I'll tell, that'll be part two. I'll tell you what I drink. But I dilute. I make a special potion. So my coffee cup is about this much coffee.
Okay.
The rest is hot water. Then I use stevia, 3 packs.
Okay.
3 packs of stevia in my diluted coffee that's only like this much coffee. And then I drink the full cup. So I will do the coffee diluted and I'll drink 3 of those.
Okay.
So I wind up drinking a whole coffee anyway, but
it's just,
each one is diluted.
Got it.
Now, ask me why.
Why?
No clue, just like it.
You just like it that way.
Just
that's just
like
how you
like
your coffee.
Way.
Well,
just
you've
like
always liked
way.
Just hot water.
Yeah, I
for
like
as long
hot water.
As I've known you, when we would
yeah.
go out to dinner and stuff, you would order, can I just get a cup of hot water?
Yeah, I like hot water is said, though, like Ayurvedically, mm-hmm. to be a very good after meal digestion thing.
Yeah.
I've actually kind of quit doing that. I don't yeah. know why, but mm-hmm. now my mother-in-law does it. But what's funny is, so if anybody can guess, Courtney will do a little Facebook thing. If you can guess what flavor coffee I drink, you'll get a set of these. I will send you a set of these. Let's see if anyone can guess.
Okay.
No cheating. No asking.
What flavor?
No asking Koopy.
Is it a flavor?
It's a flavor.
Okay.
First of all, it's a flavor.
It's not like a breakfast blend or a Kona
coffee.
Or whatever.
No.
Interesting.
It's not normal coffee.
Okay.
All
so
right.
we'll tell them after this presentation?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
No, maybe in two.
In two. Okay. We'll give them some time to guess.
We got to give them time.
Okay. So
yeah.
jump. And where do they go to do that? Cooper, where are you?
On my Facebook. On my Facebook.
Facebook. Lori Greiner Facebook
page. She's going to do a little bit of a Facebook Live or something.
Okay. We were just taking a picture.
Yeah.
So over on Lori Greiner's Facebook page, take guesses on what flavor coffee
and you will win a
Lori
set of these.
Enjoys. All right, let's talk about these cell phone purses, because
yeah.
these have been a staple in your line
they
forever.
They are the cutest.
But you upgraded these to be larger because everybody's doing the plus size phones now, right?
Yes.
So this is a set of two for $25 and change, so awesome value. You're also getting that 3-pay easy pay plan of $8.45 a month, and we have what's called the animal set, the classic set, and your fashion set. So,
and I'm walking over here, Jill, because I'm going to show what they look like.
Okay.
But you're in front of the classic.
Yeah, this is your classic. And notice, too, that in each set, there are two different styles of handbag, right?
Yeah.
One's a little bit more of almost like those little baguette bags with the chain. And then the other one is like a little double-handled satchel.
It's like a bucket bag.
And then in
and
the
then...
classic, it's like a soft pearl gold and black.
And there's all attention to detail. So let me show you something. The little feet on the bottom. The hardware is absolutely gorgeous. As we come over here, so that set was a classic.
That's
you get
classic,
both.
Classic, yep.
This, you get this really
animal.
Cute animal.
Love.
And then you get the ostrich, which Judith Ripka took out of my hands, literally. It was like, oh my God, have to have it.
Love it.
Then here's the fashion, which really has studs, which is very cool, because
yeah.
you can see there are actually
very
raised
fashion.
Studs. And then here's the bucket. But on me here, I'm gonna show you something.
So what's the whole idea behind a purse for your phone?
Well, it's really not just for your phone, okay? So let me show you. I carry this all the time with me. Look how cute it is. It's actually beyond cute. Do you know how many women have actually come up to me and said, I really, really have to have that? It has little feet on the bottom. It has this very cute metal hardware logo. It has the logo plate here. It, you can put it around your pants because this lobster claw opens up and you can hang it from your arm, but it's little and lightweight, but it packs a punch. So, giant 6+ cell phone in here. I have mints. I have hand sanitizer. I have keys. I have some type of aspirin, lip gloss, and by the way, room for a ton more. And there's a zippered section. So this is the cute little purse that you grab when you're just running out to dinner, when you're running out for grocery shopping, whatever it is you're doing, or even just to go to work. It's a great little bag with all your necessities. It seems like this would cost triple what you're looking at. I've seen bags out there like it, but you're getting two.
Mm.
So you're not only getting that, you're getting the option. And some people hang them, like by you, Jill,
outside. See, I love it this way.
Their purse.
Like this
so
is how I go.
You could get to your phone immediately if you wanted to by having it hanging outside. Very chic, very European.
Love
That's
that.
That's what they're doing there. And then here, I'm gonna show you
yep.
the pink one.
Cute.
So cute.
That's part of the fashion set.
Yes, my niece and her friends flipped when they saw this. They were just like, oh my God. Because there's a couple of places that sell something similar for 3 times the amount, and there's no difference.
Right.
Then this is that one. Here, look, you get this and this.
Both of them for this
price. So cute. I am no longer into big bags. I am into everything that is about a small, doesn't hurt my shoulders, isn't heavy to carry around, isn't something I'm worrying about someone picking up.
Right.
I can keep it with me, purse. And all of our essentials fit right in this.
But I love that if you are somebody who needs to take a bigger bag because you're commuting, or you know, you just like a tote bag, I like that this is something that can either tuck down inside of it or you can fasten it right on the outside.
Yes.
Especially for travel and those kinds of things, it makes it really nice.
Absolutely. And I started to see this all over Europe several years ago, and I was like, how cute is that? Plain old black tote with one of these gorgeous high fashion little
bags. But didn't you see it, like, wasn't the bag that you saw like a fortune?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
I was in Milan and a little bag like this was the equivalent of over $100.
Wow.
Not better quality.
Yeah.
Not better bag. Just because it was in Milan in their department store there.
And then here you get it from Lori, two of them for $25 and change. You get it on Easy Pay for $8 and change a month. Again, they are fun. It's a fun gift item with Valentine's Day coming up. Or again, maybe there's some spring birthdays that are coming up. It's one of those items that once you get it, you'll be like, I love this bag more than I ever thought that I would.
Oh my God, it truly my go-to. And people think I spent a lot of money on a little bag. I'm like, no, this is my bag of choice.
Mm-hmm.
This is what I choose to wear, go out to dinner, go to a party, even to when I went to the Critics' Choice Awards. Congrats to our fabulous producers because we won.
Aww, congratulations.
Fifth Critics' Choice Award in a row, and I could not be more humbled or grateful or thank you, Critics' Choice. But anyway, this is the bag I brought with me.
I love it.
This
perfect.
Is it.
So again, show you the three choices. We have the classic choice, which gives you that kind of like pearlized metal with the black. The animal choice, which has that animal print with the black flap, and then you get that pretty like nude ostrich. And then finally down at the end, that's the fashion choice, and that's the black with the stud detail and then the bright pink. You get both of them
yes.
for $25 and change, and it's H210147. Stay on the line if you're dialing in for those. All right, also coming up, everybody, for the first day at this low price, we have the Low Back Tracks portable spinal traction device.